Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Before watching the video, click on the description box below to know more about my giveaway. And yeah, let's start. First, I'm starting with moisturizing my face. I'm using the Oriflame cold cream. For my primer, I'm using my absolute favorite Lakme Blur Perfecting Primer, and it does leave a white cast, but once you apply the foundation and all, it just goes away. For foundation, I'm using my Lakme Invisible Foundation and the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation, both mixed together, because nowadays, I don't know, I'm a little bit more tan, so I'm applying those two foundation together. I'm using my Holy Grail Maybelline Age Rewind, I think, concealer, and only under my eyes and on top of my nose. And I'm just taking my time to blend it out, guys. Okay, for setting my face, I'm using the V Face Maybelline powder. I'm using the light shade to set under my eyes, on top of my nose, and to my chin. And for contouring, I'm using the same brush with the same powder, but now I'm using the darker shade, and I'm just lightly and very softly, you know, warming up the perimeters of my face. For my blush, I'm using the Hot Spice palette from Makeup Revolution, and I'm mixing these two colors together. Okay, now coming to the eyes, I'm using my all-time favorite eyeshadow palette, the PAC Matte Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm using this shade as my transition shade. After that, I'm moving on to my Makeup Revolution Iconic Reloaded palette, and I'm using that a little bit dark tone. Just underneath the crease shade. Again, another palette from Makeup Revolution, and I'm using those two shimmer shades. Then I'm using this eyeliner just to define my eyes, and you know, this will help in like making it more prominent. For my mascara, I'm using the Oriflame Eyes Wide Open Mascara. It's a very nice mascara, you guys. Okay, for my lipstick, I'm using the Oriflame Nude Shade in the shade Desert Sand. And guys, that's all for this look. And yeah, please click the description box for the giveaway. So guys, I have just done filming with my video. You can see the mess right behind me, and I will get fully dressed now because I am just wearing the top and my pajamas below. So I'll get dressed fully, and once I head out, I will take you guys along with me today. The plan for today is we will go out to Brigade because I need to find some boots for me. I've been eyeing the boots for a long time, so I need to get those. If I get it in my size, then I have to go to Commercial Street to pick a hot pant for Amba because she was asking for it. And after that, maybe we can go to some place for dinner, not fancy, very like a small shack, my favorite place to eat, Amdu's kitchen here in Bangalore. So we may go there. And also guys, I won't be going alone, Neil will be with me, so let's go, and I will take you guys along with me once I get ready. And also I will show you guys the outfit details. And yeah, that's our. So guys, Neil just came over right now and he's busy, like, just see what the heck he kept, like, it's looking so bad.
Yeah,
I'm telling him every day to like shave it, but he just won't do.
So like
we, anyway, so what he is doing is he's just selecting some wallpaper which he's gonna put up in the wall. I don't know what, like, what else he'll take. Downloading wallpapers like this random like series.
It's not random, it's every series which I have seen.
Yeah, in like every series whatever he has seen, and he is gonna put them up in the wall. So hi guys, I just returned home, and Whatever I thought of buying a boot and all, it didn't happen because I did not find one in commercial street, nor in brigade, so I couldn't buy it. And guys, it was raining so badly that I had to return home without like going anywhere to look for any other places. So guys, this is it for the video. I hope you have enjoyed it. Like, there are not a lot of vlog clippings, but I'm like hoping that you have liked what I've shared. I seriously thought of vlogging the whole time, but it was so raining, guys. I seriously couldn't do it. But whatever I did, I'll show you the little clippings. And that's for it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed it. I will vlog again some other time if I like go to those places, and I'll show you around. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.